possibly happen to him?
Oh, Senor Felipe. Excuse me, I know, but I've been working in the grape vineyard so I can get the proper atmosphere for working in your picture.
Boy, when it comes to soaking up local color, you don't mess around.
Listen, when are you going to watch that fool stop off?
I tried to, it won't come off.
You see, River Grapes is just a symbolic title. The picture has nothing to do with the grape industry. And besides, you see, I had you in mind for a small part as a typical American tourist visiting in Italy.
Oh, well, fine!
Oh, it isn't fine at all. You see, we're shooting the scene tomorrow morning in color, and I couldn't take a chance that you would be back to normal by then.
Couldn't I be a typical American tourist who is homesick for America, and that's why I'm blue?
Yes, ladies and gentlemen.